You know what it is. It's about to be vlog time. My boy Clark, still in Kingston. Right now, I'm still in Lake George, selling some beef jerky, but it's gonna be an awesome day. Heading down to Kingston, about to get lit. Have a great time. And then tomorrow, man, Jay Evans, it's time, buddy. Your time is up. I've been waiting to see Clark kick your ass since way before this match was announced. You're egotistical, and no one fucking likes you. I've been going to these LTW shows, Gen Pro shows, Pro Wrestling Magic shows for a little over a year now. There's a couple guys that I just know are trash, and you're definitely one of them. So tomorrow's going to be awesome, so you can get your ass fucking kicked.
But the view here is a little bit snowy. Thankfully, once I head down towards Kingston, this will disappear because they just got some sleet. But finish this shift, catch the bus, sell some jerky. And then 3:45, it's time to start this vlog.
All right, guys, just wait for the bus now. Gonna head down to Albany, get this party fucking started, let's go.
Look at this dirty fucking cummer walking through the streets of Kingston.
Where?
Right there. Yeah, dirty cummer.
The fuck is my name, Jay Evans? Are you out of your mind?
Oh, shit. Man, he's gonna get fucked up tomorrow.
Yeah, fuck him. MJF light biker shorts, played patty cake with Tony Depp, and you get a title shot. That's fine. That's fine. I know it's 2023 and we're accepting everything now, so that kind of wrestling is all good to go, I guess. It's not all flippy dippy. I'd rather wrestle Goldust when he was wearing the green gimmick.
Gimp fucking dust?
Yeah, Gimp Dust would put up a better match than fucking Jay Evans.
Look at this bridge where we found people fucking.
Yeah, that was funny because they were all like, they're like this. They're like, you know, it was crazy.
They all got like, huh?
Turn around. Hey, yo, we were dying.
Like that fucking meme from like way back in the day.
Josh was there with us, right?
Yeah.
Josh was there with us. And we all looked at each other and started dying. And then they pulled their joints up and they started to chase us and we bounced.
Well, we were laughing the whole time.
Ah, man. City of fucking Kingston.
Yeah. So, by the time this comes out, comments will be said that I'm live in a trailer. Does it look like I'm in a trailer park to you, bro? Does it look like there's a trailer anywhere near here, bro?
Nah, we're in the city, son.
The fuck? Who live in a trailer?
I used to.
City of Kingston.
I used to live in a motherfucking trailer. But goddamn, you gotta get good. You gotta get good at the game. And what I do? Way back to grandma's house! That's my house. That's my house, so whatever.
The Bill Clark estate is now the Clark Williams estate.
That's exactly it. The rightful heir. That's all it ever was.
The
you got fucking mooks like Chris Hayes trying to fuck shit up.
By L.
I'm a born again Christian, so everything I ever did is not bad anymore, right?
Yeah, even though I keep doing bad things consistently.
Yep. Susan Hayes.
Sending money to women in Africa, seeing if they got their shots in the passports.
Dude, he said that he was going to be, and I quote, Christopher W. Hayes said after sending money to Africa to scammers that he was going to take a plane to this
scammer payback.
Yeah, no, fuck him. He don't deserve that. So then he said, yeah, I'm going to be the first white man to ever grace this town. And we're going to speak the word and we're going to connect and they're going to treat me like a king. What and I'm like, fuck? So all of that sounds horrible. They're going to treat you like a king because you're the first white man that they've ever seen? Are you out of your fucking mind?
I'm sure they've seen plenty of white people before. You're not anything fucking special, bro.
You were contacted on Facebook. Are you the only white guy on Facebook? Fucking stupid fuck. This is my father, by the way. My sperm donor, by the way, for anybody. I feel like he might be a fucking closeted viewer for this shit. You know what I mean? I think he might be one of our few, like, 16 or 17 that watch this shit. So, fuck you, Chris.
You got a tiny dick.
Your fucking wife never loved you. Your children, none of them love you. Fuck out of here, bud. Fuck out of here, bud. What do you think this is?
City Gangston.
Ooh. I got invited to an MMA gym.
Really?
In Red Hook. My boy Josh DePay said I could come and train for 2 weeks to see if I liked it.
Did you say Red Hook?
Oh, shit.
You know they have a subway there, right?
Go get fucked up, Red Hook subway.
Shot time.
She needs me. She pulls up in her husband's car.
Oh no.
Where'd he go?
Ah! I don't like it. It's a city we're in!
Oh, you want this whole rod?
In your ass.
In your ass! What the fuck?
Like me! Smoke me! Both of them are fucking husbands! Car!
Kind of blow chicken.
Motherfucker! Damn it!
That was a fucking knife. You call that a knife? Fucking knife for your ass.
How about this knife? Up your ass. Fucking up. Oh shit!
We're back!
Sometime we go.
Two vlogs in a row. They made two vlogs in a row in a mod mix. These guys are the goats. If you haven't looked up Pete and Bass yet, this is my favorite.
Yeah, I bet he is. It's sus boy Mookie man.
It's Stewie Griffin. He's a fucking old man. Oh no, glaucoma man.
Yeah, glaucoma man. Look at him. He's blind as fuck.
What are you gonna do, Hubba Doggy? What are you gonna do, Hubba Doggy?
Get him. Get him. Get him, Doggy.
Hi, get him.
You
fucking dog.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Your hair done?
Hell yeah.
It's almost mash time.
Hell yeah. You getting New York Park tomorrow, man. So we're just vibing.
We finished our one bottle, we moved on to another.
Yeah, going hard.
Reality.
I'm gonna fucking go crazy tomorrow, man.
I'm fucking hyped, bro.
I'm doing some stupid shit. I might do a flip. What the fuck? What about my wash? What about my
the puppy doggy Apollo, the real star of the vlog right here.
Yeah, puppy doggy. Hanzo, what are you doing, Hanzo? You little daddy. What are you doing?
What a puppy. Good puppy.
He's a boy here. Hi, Hanzo. Fucking flayed man. You flayed man. You fucking getting all Fiona Greyjoyed. Fucking get your wiener popped off.
Get your fucking wiener, be a little reek. You want to be a little reek? Your name's
reek,
fucking
forgot.
Reek. That's your name now. Your name's fucking Reek.
Fucking Reek, dude. Fucking Reek's like
pork roll, egg and cheese. Pork roll, egg and cheese. A little quick check.
Oh, that's been up for a while. Good.
Am I going in here?
Ooh, buddy.
He was the last time I seen him was here, so we'll just check.
Trying to figure out our way into the arena here.
Yeah.
We all got rocks and pisses because it's...
Look at this.
Well, it's an old-ass building. It said 1946 that it was built.
What's going on?
Trying to
Adam Brody. Look at this guy.
Hello.
I made it.
Yeah.
Ooh. Are you getting set up?
You know who's not here?
Oh, I haven't seen him.
Yeah.
Show up fucking late.
This is the public service announcement, sponsored by Just Means and good folks at Rapperswell Records.
Come on now, as we begin this process of celebrating our distinguished performer as a living testament to the collection of history and the making during our generation.
Allow me to reintroduce myself, my name is...
And now coming to the ring, from wrestling out of Kingston, New York,
Sunny kiss! Cut cheap stuff is that? Woo!
Come on, Clark!
Way too strong!
Way too strong! Way too strong! Way too strong! Way too strong! Come on, Clark! Clark, you gotta stop. The match is finished. Yeah, there you go. You got it, brother. You got this. Show him who's way too strong. Pin him! Come on, dude! Ah! Come on, you got this, Clark. You gotta be a little quicker next time. Got this, Clark. You two Yankees, really, man?
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the champion, Jay the Kitty.
That's some bowl. Really, man?
Wow.
This is some serious. I can't even.
I was walking out of this stuff on the town here.
Boom! Really, Newsy? Really? Really? You can't fucking run a company, so you gotta get a little fucking stable together, huh?
We're gonna have a lot more moments.
See a lot of disappointed faces, and you know what?
I'm not gonna sit. Take my glasses. Take the phone.
You know what? You can just stay out there. That's fine.
The shame, right? No, fuck that.
You really gonna pull that dirtbag stuff on my brother?
My brother?
I thought that was your protege, huh?
Let me tell you something. From day one, it was never supposed to be this guy.
Oh, really?
From day one, the alpha was supposed to be Yankee.
Me! It was supposed to be me!
What happened?
I say you get up.
What happened to that?
For all you actual wrestling fans out there.
Okay, Sinclair.
Let me give you the exact reason why this man is like Jimmy King. Jimmy King was a man who lived outside of a big city and thought that he was a big shot. You're not from Kingston, are you, bud? No, you live outside the city in a trailer park where you belong. Bottom line is that before me, you were a nobody. Before me, no company would even take a look at you. Don't get up. What did I say? And now you come to GenPro and you go, oh, my best friend Max Stevens gave me an opportunity. Nah, you were just second place, bud. You're my last resort. And now you're not even Alpha Champion anymore. So what are you? Nothing.
He's way too strong.
Nothing. And I took him upon myself to align me with a man who knows me, really? Knows you as well as I do. The man is your trainer, Yankee TDM.
Woo! Yeah.
Now let's get down to business here. You see, there's other people in here. Let me introduce. Boom. Boom. Boom.
Really?
Boom!
Oh.
Boom! Yeah. And as if we didn't have a fun time with this family reunion, let me introduce the other person. You know, Uncharted is not far away, my friend. James Hines.
Yes!
Wow! Woo. Yeah.
Get up, man!
Oh, you're so cool!
Yeah.
Can you actually do it?
What's up, Mods?
Oh, hey, buddy, how's it going?
Your boy's not looking too hot right now, kid.
You weren't looking too good earlier, right, bud?
Okay, he's got jokes.
Oh, yeah?
He's got, you know what?
Look at this guy over there wearing way too strong.
You know what?
Look at his arms.
Yo, Bonnet Club. Yo, Bonnet Club. Why don't you get this piece of trash in here and let's teach him a lesson? Go get him right there. Let's go.
Watch out for the
top! Oh, hey!
Yeah.
Just Blaze and Good Folks and Rockets for the Records.
Fellow Americans, as with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and revelation of history and the making during our generation.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is
stupid. Everyone's like, oh, who's this guy? Oh, and then you fucking come back and do that shit when I'm already injured, bro? Like fucking Mike fucking Newsy sucked my dick. Throws fucking Steve off on me.
Bald fuck.
And at this point, me and Steve off have grown a mutual respect.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? We fought already and shit.
I cheered for him when he was coming out for your entrance, and I always forget. I'm like, oh, wait, I shouldn't be cheering for Colton's opponents, but...
It's all right. Fucking Steve Off is entertaining. He's cool, and he's an honorable guy. And then fucking he gets thrown onto me, and I'm already fucking beat the fuck up. That shit crushed my ribs. And I'm like, fuck. So now I'm having a hard time breathing. I'm having a hard time opening my left hand. My left shoulder is fucking done. My head is fucking pounding. I'm not the alpha champion anymore.
You know what's crazy?
Oh, man.
The first fucking vlog that we ever did was when you won the title.
Yeah. That's something.
So this is the first vlog that...
I am a titleist, Clark.
It's fucked. But you know what? It's time to rebuild. Might have to redesign a little, too.
Yeah, that's the plan. These motherfuckers think I'm done after that shit. They think it's over. I got carried out. You know, everybody probably thinks it's over for me, you know? And that's where they fucked up, because I'm not discouraged in the least. And I know they're not going to give me no rematch against Jay Evans off jump. And that pussy will never give me one, because he knows I'll beat the dog shit out of him. Look what I did to him within the first second. And all of us, Steve Off wasn't even fucking supposed to be there. All right?
No, he just ran in the area.
He's never supposed to be there. And fucking, I would have cracked Jay Evans with everything. What was I doing to him in the first fucking minute of the match? I was fucking smoking him. Fucking cracking him with shit that I've never done before. I was just like, wow, and I know he's fucked up. And then I put him in I hit him with a spine buster and had him in a clover leaf. I swear to God, I was right there. His fucking back was about to fucking snap, bro. And then that bullshit happens, man. You guys felt that strongly to where you had to pull out seven motherfuckers to get me? Seven?
I mean,
seven?
You're way too strong. You can't fucking do that with one
pussy
person.
Pussy as
three people.
Seven.
7 months. I cannot believe it. I cannot believe it.
Turn right.
That is really where I'm fucked up about it. 7 people jumped me because they think, oh, like, you have to feel stupid as fuck thinking you're going to demoralize me. Oh, he lost his title, his everything. Paul Barton talking about his everything. Paul Barton, your everything is on screen right there, sucking dick. Sucking these motherfuckers. You will never get in the ring with me thinking that you're hot shit. Fuck up out of here, cheap suits. Going to fucking Salvation Army, copying your shit. I'm fresh. I'm fresh. Your spirit Halloween cane. Don't talk to me. Don't fucking talk to me.
Really, bro?
You have that right.
Well,
they all getting cracked. That's, and here's the difference. Now I'm gonna run the ones with every single one of them.
It's fucking good.
Every single one of them.
It's fucking people.
And when I catch them, I'ma fucking hurt them something bad. Something bad.
You fucking tell them, brother.
I gotta recover though, so I don't know how long that's gonna take. Oh. I gotta try to amp that quickly.
Fuck, man. I don't usually end. These never end, actually. This is the first time we get like an epilogue from Mott. But you know, I have some things to say, honestly. I'm hurting. Made it back to Glens Falls through the snow and the sleet and the rain. Traveling all weekend, man. I was in a car like 12 hours this past weekend. It's insane. It's 2 hours to get down to Kingston and then like 3 hours to get to Jersey and then all that back and forth. It's wild, man. And sitting on that with the back that I got slammed to the mat. I've never, ever been slammed in a wrestling ring. I've wrestled on trampolines when I was younger, but that's about it. Sorry, my cat apparently really wants to be in this. Hi, Lena. Say hi. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you're as black as night, so I can barely see you. Yeah, I'm hurting. And my brother's hurting. Physically a little bit, but more emotionally than anything, you know. It's 2023. We can be men and talk about our emotions and still be alphas. Because I don't care if he doesn't have that title, he will always be the alpha. The alpha. Because J. Evans, yeah, you might have that title, but you know damn well you did not dethrone him properly, and you never could. That is all besides the point. J. Evans, I hope you're the best in your title reign regardless. You know, I'm not the biggest fan, but it's whatever. When it comes to Newsy, sorry. When it comes to Newsy, you fucking prick. You want to talk about... You really want to talk about Ready to Rumble? Homie, that's my favorite movie. That's one of my favorite movies of all time. You want to call my boy Jimmy King? Well, you Sinclair-ass mofo. Yeah, you betrayed him. You can go get your new DDP and fucking Jay Evans as the world champion. Go ahead. But don't forget how that movie ends. Don't forget how that movie ends. Jimmy King gets that title back with the help of his wrestling fan friend in a cage match. So keep that in mind. I'll be back. I'm not going to lie, that getting slammed in the ring, but being inside those ropes, that was pretty fucking cool within itself. It wasn't the best circumstances. So don't think that this is the last time that I'm going to stand by my brother if I need to. But you know what? I'm going to recover. The one good thing about being home is I got my Danhausen bong. There's other stuff on there, but it's like become mainly Danhausen stickers. I got a bottle. I'm going to recover. My brother's going to recover. Because you can knock us down, but you can't keep us down. Way too strong.